I've been reading Louise Erdrich's work for many years. I love her poems and novels and stories. And to see the building in which she lived in the 1970s, it's very exciting. I just read an interview with her, a recent one, in the newspaper here, saying that she rented an apartment above what is now Arctic Audio for $100 a month, and also a studio that she wrote in another building, and that this was very supportive to her as a young writer. I feel excited to be in Fargo seeing these places.